go over to him after that final throw there and pick him up? What do you say to him in a moment like that?
Said I was proud of him. Everything he's accomplished this year. Everything he's overcome. All the titles, all the branded things that people have been saying in the media. Guy threw it for 300 yards, three touchdowns. Not bad for assistant QB, right?